Winner, and your new NWF World Heavyweight Champion, Ern Nitro!
I'm gonna make an example out of Xtreme tonight.
Xtreme Luchador!
One, two,
he kicks out! Nate Johnson's facial expression is priceless.
One, two, three.
Xtreme Luchador pulls off the upset over Nate Johnson. Xtreme Luchador wins.
The following contest for the number one contender spot. What's this? One, two, three. That's the match. He stole one.
The other day we had a fatal four-way match to decide who's going to face me at Last Stand. A nobody, Xtreme Luchador, ended up winning the match. It kind of destroys the credibility of the number one contendership when you have a really hard trier. That's all he is. He just tries pretty hard, you know. He's never been anything too spectacular. He's just basically a jobber.
I beat the former World Heavyweight Champion, Nate Johnson, 2 weeks ago. Last week, I defeated the future of the NWF, Josh Bibb. I've been shit on the entire time I've been in NWF.
Yeah, but you haven't beaten me, Xtreme.
Yeah, well, I will next week.
You can try, like always.
Hello again, ladies and gentlemen. This is Mickey Matthews, and welcome to Last Stand. We got a hell of a show to you tonight. A stacked card, main event, Xtreme Luchador, Ern Nitro, last man standing match. But coming up next, our opening bout is for the vacated adrenaline title, Josh Bell and AJ Gagliardo. Let's roll right into that.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is for the vacated adrenaline title. First, from Coloma, the savior, AJ Gagliardo, and from Wonderland, Michigan, Josh Bell.
There's the bell, and this match is underway. It starts off with a lockup. Bell gets on the side headlock, and he flips AJ over and take down. AJ reverses, and it looked like he was going for a head scissors pin. And a Northern Light suplex, sort of, by AJ. Then Bell in with a hammerlock and a kick to the arm. AJ has very bad elbows. And Bellin with a hammer lock working the elbow. AJ has very bad elbows. As we've seen in the past, didn't favor his elbows. AJ takes down Bell. And this match is really make or break for anybody. This would be Bell's first championship here in the NWF. And AJ hasn't held the championship since he was tag team champion with H2 when they were the Adrenaline Addict. So this could be... only a one count. This could be the, like, resurgence of AJ. AJ with a big uppercut. And Bell reversing what is going to look like a rock bottom with a DDT. Bell in for a cover.
One!
AJ's picking him up. There's another Northern Lights suplex, or a gut wrench suplex. AJ with a picture perfect drop kick to Bell's chest. Dragging him away.
One, two.
Two count only. And Bell with the suplex to AJ. And he hooks the legs into a, wow, into a cradle. Ooh, big right hand by Bell, taking AJ down. There's a big kick. Bell is crazy with his kicks. And then there's a senton to AJ. Into the cover. And AJ kicks out. And AJ going for a crucifix roll up.
And
Bell gets out of it. And there's a Russian leg sweep. Into a cover. And AJ kicks out. Bell up. Had him in a headlock already going to the pin, and then he gets him with right as AJ kicks out. And now he's twisting the leg, going for a figure four leg lock. Yeah, AJ flips him out. It looks like AJ's going for a figure four
Let's
of his own, and Bell pushes him out.
Let's go, AJ!
The crowd behind Gagliardo.
Let's go, AJ!
There's an uppercut by
Let's
AJ Gags.
Go, AJ.
Drop kick to the mid, or leg drop to the midsection, sorry, ladies and gentlemen. AJ's going for a sharpshooter. Bell's trying to fight out of it. AJ's still got the legs locked. And now he puts it into a figure four instead.
What do you say, Josh? Come on, you gotta talk to me.
Bell is flopping like a fish, trying to get to that rope. There's a punch right to the face, and another. Bell scurries out of the ring to get some time, and AJ comes out. Double axe handle right to the face of Bell.
Two. Three.
They collide.
Four.
Drop kicked by Bell.
Five. Come on, Josh, back in the ring. Six.
Referee up to a count of six. Let's get in a draw.
Seven. Eight.
He throws AJ into the ring.
Nine.
And Bell gets in at nine into a cover.
Two.
And two count only. And a knee to the face. And another. And strikes to the back. And knees to the midsection. Looks like he's taking suplex, but AJ blocks it and reverses. And a suplex of his own, and he hooks the leg for the bridge. Only two. It's textbook AJ Gagliardo right there. AJ Gagliardo, he performs in the big, bouts, coming in Enziguri. And Bell telling him to bring it on, and Bell falls to the mat. AJ with a face lock. He's got his knee right in the back of Bell's neck.
Come on, Josh, what do you say?
With a front face lock. And the referee asks him if he wants to give. This could be huge for Bell. Bell, I mean, he just started his own company, the ALWF. Could you imagine him going over to... Oh, there's a spinning putter, sort of. I don't know what that was. It was almost like a slide effect or a twist of fate, and Bell gets to the ropes. It could be huge for Bell's company to walk in with the Adrenaline Championship, and Earn showed up and is the world champion, and we don't know what's going to happen because Earn almost won their world title. Like, we don't know what's going to happen. They took out the other competitor for the World Heavyweight Championship of the ALWF. Earn could be a double champion. Bell could walk in with the ALWF, or with the NWF Adrenaline Championship. And there's a right by both men. Both men. Oh, was that a chop to the face? Bell brings him down into an armbar. AJ trying to get to those ropes. AJ's got those raw, long limbs, and he could should be able to get to him. He gets it.
Two, let him go, Josh. Three.
And AJ now favoring the injured elbows.
One.
There's a count. Both men are down. These men are throwing everything at each other, with the, except for the kitchen sink in this match.
Five, six,
referee update count of six,
seven,
eight,
nine,
Bell's starting to get up, they both get up at nine, and double clothesline, both men down again,
two, three, four,
Bell's starting to get back up,
five, six, seven.
If we have to count to seven, Bell. Oh, he's stealing a page out of AJ's book. Into a famouser. Into the cover.
One, two, three.
And that's it. Bell is the new Adrenaline Champion.
Ring the bell.
Go ahead and mute it.
You have a match tonight against Ern Nitro. How are you going to prepare for this? For being one of the longest members in NWF today, this is probably one of your biggest matches ever. How are you prepared for this match?
No ifs, ands, or buts. This is, in fact, the biggest match of my career. I've always been a pre-show guy, not even in the mid-card. I always put people over, so they say, kayfabe. Tonight, I prove what I'm worth, and I am a warrior, like a guerrero. And tonight, Earn will not be the one that is standing last. Tonight, Xtreme Luchador takes over.
Thank you.
What a match we just saw. Still to come tonight, though, is the last man standing match featuring Xtreme Luchador and Earn Nitro. What a barn burner that was. But here we go. Nate Johnson versus Demon. Nate out first.
Making his way to the ring. From Los Angeles, California, Nathan Johnson.
Nate Johnson said that he's been bored lately and set out an open challenge and was accepted by Demon. And here he comes.
Now his opponent. From the depths of hell, Demon!
Taking off that mask. Creepy. Oh, and Nate's coming right at him. Demon and Nate wasting little time. Nate waiting in the ring for the Demon. Demon jumps in, and Nate takes him down. This is a much more aggressive Nate Johnson than I've seen.
Hey, no choking.
He's strangling Demon. Demon strangling him right back. Oh, big. Is that a punch or a chop? To the chest, I don't know.
Hey,
kick to the midsection. The ref thinking that was a little close to the groin with a big DDT by the Demon. Punches to the back. There's a big uppercut. Knee right to the face. And he throws Demon down. And there's an elbow right to the right to the chest. By Nate Johnson.
One, two, kick out. Two.
Demon kicks out and he grabs that ankle. And Nate grabbing an ankle.
You get.
This is the first time we've seen Demon since Acrophobia in action.
You get.
So what does this mean for Demon? What does this mean for Nate?
One,
Nate didn't have a match
two,
on the card.
Three.
He'd lost to Xtreme Luchadore. What's he doing? He's picking him up. Samoan drop.
You good?
Looks like they may have collided heads there or something.
One, two.
Into a cover. Demon kicks out.
Nate, you good? Will you continue?
Knee right to the midsection. And there's a running knee.
One, two.
Two count only.
Rope breaks. One, two.
Hit him locked in like a body lock. It looks like the ring just broke on that knee. We're back with the action. With that running knee to the face of Nate, or to the face of Demon, one of our trampoline poles broke, so we just threw some duct tape on it, and Demon just kept beating Nate down. He went for a big clothesline. DDT by Nate. Into
one,
a cover.
Two. Kick out.
Two count only. Double arm DDT.
One,
into a cover.
Two.
Two count only. Demon kicks out. Demon gets to the ropes. Nate throwing a temper tantrum. And doesn't see Demon's got his... Uh-oh. He's like a choke slam. Choke slam.
One, two.
And Nate kicks out. And Demon going mountain punches. Demon's lost it.
One,
into a cover after
two.
All those punches, and Nate kicks out somehow. Nate grabs his head and flips him over. And he's pulling Demon up. Like a double arm DDT again, and Demon reverses into a German suplex.
What's he thinking? I think he's thinking powerbomb. He's got him up, and he drops him down into the cover.
One, two, kick out.
Two count only.
One.
I think referee thought Demon was going to go for a pin, but I think Demon wants to dish out some more pain first. To the back of the head, and Nate gets him in the midsection, and I think he's thinking overdrive, and that could be it. Nate's put many of men away with this. A DDT from the knees, and are trying to do everything he can to assure this
one,
is the end.
Two, kick out.
And Demon kicks out. Nate arguing with the ref. Now it's Demon. Oh boy, he's got him up. Tombstone pile driver into the cover.
One, two, three.
And that's it.
Your winner is Demon.
Ladies and gentlemen, my guest at this time is the brand new Adrenaline Champion, Josh Bell. Bell, how does it feel finally becoming a champion here in NWF and getting your spot?
Well, isn't it pretty obvious how I would feel? I've been here long enough, and I finally got my first championship. I mean, it took long enough, don't you think? Long enough to the point where it's a new era for all of us. New era even for me. After this point on, I'm changing my name. I will no longer be Josh Bell. I will be Josh Belt.
All right, well, congratulations on your match. Huge victory over AJ. Go ahead and celebrate.
You got it.
Just 2 weeks ago, we welcomed on our channel a brand new company, the ALWF. If you haven't seen ALWF Season 1, Episode 1 yet, you need to go check it out. And it is now time for our main event. It is a last man standing match. Coming out first is the challenger, Xtreme Luchador. He has been through hell when it comes to backyard wrestling. He's fought in other companies, and he's been a top guy. And tonight, he climbs the mountain. He's never held the World Heavyweight Championship ever in any company, and tonight he has a hell of a mountain to climb as he tries to dethrone Ern Nitro. Ern has had some very harsh words for Xtreme over the past few weeks. Our World Heavyweight Champion is strutting to the ring and he takes off the sunglasses. Usually he starts his matches with the sunglasses. This is Ern's first title defense. He just throws the World Heavyweight Championship. This is just disgusting. Disrespect for the NWF. Our referee in charge.
This is for the NWF World Heavyweight Championship. First, the challenger, Xtreme Luchador, and the defending champion, Ern Nitro.
And this is a last man standing match. Referee in charge of this bout is senior official Tony Galata, and they start with a lockup. And he pushes Xtreme off and entered into a hip toss. Xtreme goes for a clothesline. Ern ducks into a spear. This could be it already.
Count it.
One.
Ern telling the ref to count.
Two. Three. Four. Five.
It's up to six already.
Seven. Eight.
And Xtreme gets up at right around nine. And there's a shot to the chest face with the bat. Ern throws the bat down.
One. Two. Three.
No. Just wanted to learn his lesson.
And he pulls him back up. Gets him up. Ooh, a big power slam. Ern stomping on Xtreme. Picking him up. Suplex to Xtreme Luchadore.
One, two, three, four.
And Xtreme using the ref to pull himself up. Oh man, he just grabbed Xtreme off the ring. Xtreme smashing his face off the, like the ring apron, off the springs.
Ready, ref.
DDT's Xtreme Luchador's face on that speed sign.
One, two.
He came down at about 25
three,
miles an hour, right onto that
four,
sign.
Five.
Referee
six,
beating
seven,
up his count, kind of. Put Xtreme out
nine,
of his misery, and Ern just poured tacks all over the trampoline. That is a lot of thumbtacks. What's he doing? There's a punch. And Xtreme taking it back on him. There's a flip. He flips his face right into the thumbtacks, but Xtreme might have got the worst of it. His whole body. Right into the tax. And now, what's he thinking? X Factor, face first. Ern Nitro into those thumbtacks.
One, two, three, four.
You're up to a count of four.
Five, six, seven,
eight.
Nine,
and Ern's up. Xtreme went for a shot to the face at the side, and Ern blocked it and stole a sign and bashes Xtreme three times in the head with that no trespassing sign. And he lands into the thumbtacks.
Get up, Xtreme!
Into a human missile crisis, sending tacks flying off the
one,
trampoline.
Two.
Belt.
Seven.
Ern's already calling for the belt to
eight,
leave.
Don't have time for this.
Got out of there.
And Xtreme kicks up. Oh, we have shot to the face with the World Heavyweight Championship. Xtreme. DDT. Did he land on the sign? He landed on the sign and there was thumbtacks on the sign. But Ern just getting up. Xtreme looked to be having a wardrobe malfunction. And Ern falls back down. Xtreme telling him to
one,
count again.
Two. Three. Four. Five. Up.
And a shot right to the crown of the head with that
one,
sign as Ern Nitro was trying to slide out of the ring.
Three.
Xtreme
four,
trying to shake those.
Five.
Oh! Stomp right to the lower back. Xtreme trying to shake those tacks out of his feet. Earn with a right to the head of Xtreme. He's circling. Where's he going? What's he thinking? Xtreme Luchador's got a kendo stick, it looks like he grabbed. Earn takes a kendo stick shot to the chest area. And then he went for one. Another, and I don't know if Earn tripped him up or if he just slipped on all the tacks. Oh, and a low blow by Earn Nitro. Going low. A shot to the lower back with the kendo stick, he throws it out of the ring. You hear the boards ricocheting off of Xtreme's back, and there's a spine buster onto the thumbtacks. This is just brutal. Earn taking tacks out of his hand.
3, 4, 5.
This is just brutal.
6.
Xtreme Luchador. No, oh, thumb to the eyes of Earn. And there's that flipping face crusher. Call that the border buster.
1, 2.
Shaking the tacks.
3, 4.
Xtreme kind of walking kind of gingerly, as you can see.
6, 7, 8.
Until kind of 8.
9.
And Earn moved. Xtreme was going for the chair shot. And he slams him, and the chair goes flying out of the ring along with thumbtacks, almost smoking senior official Tony Galato. It's Earn thinking he's got him up. Samoan drop onto all those tacks. Xtreme has got to be in so much pain.
1, 2,
he is taken.
3.
Fall after fall onto
4,
those thumbtacks.
5, 6.
Earn's, what's he doing?
7.
Xtreme's starting to get
8,
up. Earn's sitting in the chair waiting for Xtreme. Xtreme going to the outside. Shot to the midsection. And he smashes his face right off the chair. And Earn pushes him on top
got
of the
it.
Chair.
1, 2.
There's a shot to the midsection
3,
with the kendo stick before he even came
4,
off the trampoline, and he
5,
falls and smashes
3,
his head
6,
on the chair. What's he doing? He picks Earn up. Earn picks Xtreme up into a human missile crisis on the outside. That was stiff.
1, 2.
Now,
that's all she wrote.
Putting the chair
3,
on top of him, trying to bury him maybe.
4,
going the kendo stick.
5. 6, 7,
throws the bat,
8,
and the bat just actually hit him in the leg.
Count it, ref, let's go!
You hit him, I gotta recount it.
And the referee has to restart his count. That chair is broken. From Xtreme landing face first on it. There's a sort of a German suplex that Earn did not want to land in there.
1.
Earn did not want to land on them tacks again. HMC. Xtreme.
1.
Oh, this is just hard to watch. 2, I hope this is it. For the love of God,
3,
stay down, Xtreme. Stay down.
4.
And still.
5.
Your heavyweight champion.
6.
Earn.
7.
Nice
7,
job.
And Earn's already declared
8,
himself the winner, grabbing his stuff and leaving.
9. 10.
Earn throws that bag of tacks back on the ring. And that's it. This match
Wait.
Is over.
Make this quick. I gotta go. Got boobies to kiss and babies to sign. Let's go.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen, for welcoming us into your home. We'll see you guys next time. Well, thank you for watching Last Stand.